We're here in Allentown, and we're talking about mental health issues that are impacting individuals as well as families. And we had a robust conversation in regards to what folks are experiencing and what we need to do from a legislative standpoint to help those families and to help those individuals to deal with the mental health crisis that they currently are going through. What's really interesting to me is that I've had over 25 years of working with individuals who had mental health issues. And what I'm finding out is that, you know, the issues that are taking place in Philadelphia, the same exact issues that are occurring right here in Allentown. And so we have to find ways, not just through medication, but through treatment and other programs that can help these individuals, to help their families to deal with these crises that we're facing. I think as a legislator, we need to look at some of the policies that currently exist and find out ways that we can either alter those policies or develop new policies that can also assist the families that are in need.